So you've heard about CarnoSyn Beta-Alanine, and you may have some questions. Good news, you've come to the right place. Here are the answers to some of the most common questions. First of all, what's the difference between CarnoSyn and generic Beta-Alanine? Truth is, there are quite a few generic impostors that promise to offer the same benefits as CarnoSyn Beta-Alanine, but they don't have evidence to back up their claims, and they don't disclose what's in their ingredient. CarnoSyn Beta-Alanine is widely recognized as a patented, high-quality supplement of choice among companies wishing to use only the safest ingredients in their products. CarnoSyn is backed by hundreds of studies and is banned substance-free. Many years and millions of dollars have been invested in scientific research, patents, and stringent quality control, leading CarnoSyn to become the only beta-alanine that has successfully obtained new dietary ingredient, or NDI, status from the FDA. And that is also achieved generally recognized as safe, or GRAS, self-affirmation. But what exactly is NDI status, and what does it mean? Well, receiving FDA approval as an NDI ingredient reaffirms CarnoSyn's commitment to deliver the safest and highest quality solutions to athletes and brand partners, and further distinguishes CarnoSyn from generic forms of beta-alanine with questionable quality and effectiveness. What's the difference between CarnoSyn Beta-Alanine and SR CarnoSyn Beta-Alanine? CarnoSyn brands feature two ingredients, CarnoSyn Instant Release Beta-Alanine and SR CarnoSyn Sustained Release Beta-Alanine. Both ingredients deliver the same benefits for athletic performance, increased strength, enhanced endurance, faster recovery, and greater focus. SR CarnoSyn is an advanced delivery form of CarnoSyn, which delivers higher dosing levels of Beta-Alanine without reaching the paresthesia threshold, or tingling, associated with beta-alanine supplementation. SR CarnoSyn results in a sustained-release beta-alanine that stays in the body longer for carnosine synthesis. The net effect is higher muscle retention of carnosine, facilitating better, faster muscle-building results. Is CarnoSyn beta-alanine easy to formulate with? The short answer is yes. CarnoSyn beta-alanine is tasteless, odorless, water-soluble, stable, and only slightly hygroscopic. It's also non-GMO and free of major allergens. What dosage forms can CarnoSyn and SR CarnoSyn Beta-Alanine be used in? CarnoSyn Beta-Alanine can be used in powders, tablets, capsules, stick packets, chewables, lozenges, and more. While SR CarnoSyn is a self-affirmed GRAS ingredient available in tablet format. Finally, what is the most efficacious dosage of CarnoSyn or SR CarnoSyn? To achieve the performance results shown in the latest scientific studies, we recommend consuming 3.2 to 6.4 grams of beta-alanine as CarnoSyn or SR CarnoSyn beta-alanine for at least 28 days. This is the loading period required to experience all the benefits supplementation offers. After the loading period, CarnoSyn or SR CarnoSyn should be taken daily to maintain the appropriate levels of carnosine in the body. Have more questions? Visit carnosyn.com now to learn more.